Hi everybody, welcome back on Circuit to Swiss Server channel. Today I have this mini review for you guys. All about a hair I purchased on AliExpress and also some mini makeup, and I want to share with you guys my thoughts and how I feel about those products that I purchased. So now let's begin. I recently purchased a hair from AliExpress and the store is Modern Show Hair. And I purchased one of their virgin hair, and it's Brazilian virgin hair. So when I purchased, I got 3 bottles of hair and closer, and it came with the DHL pack. So I think the shipping took almost 4 working days, and it almost got here earlier than I was expecting. So when the hair came, it came in this sack. It was packed in this sack with the cream cheese, something like this. This was where the hair was packed. And let's see the hair. Yeah. The hair came in with some pamphlets. It's all show about how the hair grows and how you have to take care of the hair and what shampoo you have to use and how to stretch the hair. It pamphlet show you how to use the hair. And everything you want to know about the hair, it's also stated in the pamphlet. So this is the closure. I think the closure is 12 inches and it's 3 parts closure. So let me open the closure for you guys to see. Yeah, this is how the closure looks like. It's covered with a hair net. Yeah, it's 3 part closure. You have the size part, the middle part, and I really love the hair. The hair doesn't tangle, no shady, and it's really soft. Wow. And also the smell is really beautiful. It smells very good. I love the hair. Wow, look, my hand is going through and there is no tangle. I really love the hair. This is the closure. And also these are the hair. Yeah, also really, let me open the hair for you guys to see. Yeah, this one is 16 inches. Yeah, it's 16 inches, and this is how the hair look like. It's Brazilian virgin wave. I really love the hair, and the red is really good, and it also tied with a yellow band. It's really soft. I got it from AliExpress. It was on sales, so I got it cheap. So I will link the store in the down description bar down below, so if you want it, you can check it. And I think they are doing some sales, and it's also cheap, so you can have their hair. And everything that they have, the hair is really soft, really beautiful also. Because I've purchased a lot of human hair, but I can really see that this hair is perfect. I will give this hair 100% thumbs up. It's really beautiful. It was also, I'm a hairdresser, so when I see something of the hair, and the hair is very good quality, I know, because I've always also buy some hair to sell them, so I know the real quality of the hair. So this Brazilian virgin hair is really beautiful, and the store is Modern Show Hair, and it's on AliExpress. They are based in China, so they do DHL, so it's express. Immediately you bought, maybe 5 working days or 6 working days, you can get the hair. I really love the hair. So my next review is will be some lashes that I got from Rish. I got some lashes from Rish. Yeah, these are the lashes. I got it from Rish. It's on app, so if you like, you can search for it. It's wich.com Rish. The lashes are very affordable. Most especially is affordable for those people like me, the beginners who want to start their YouTube videos. You can afford some cheap things that you can use to begin the YouTube channels, because not everybody have money to afford the good brand. Because I can't remember, I ordered some eyelash from Velo Lashes. It was almost 45 euros. As maybe if you are a beginner like me, you cannot afford like expensive lashes. You can, yeah, they have a lot of websites there. You can always Google it. and you have one of the stars which I ship. I think they ship it to me, but it took a lot of time. I think it took almost 2 weeks to get in Netherlands. Yeah, but it's really very good. And even though today I'm wearing this lash, I'm wearing one of the pairs. Look, this is how the lash look like. It's really natural and beautiful. I love the lash also. And it's not even, it's not cheap. Yeah, it's a little bit. I think, how much is it? It's cheap. I think it's cheap. I forgot the price, but I was still in the website there. I think it's the rich.com. I will link it there. And also, I was able to purchase my beautiful beauty piece because I always wish to purchase the Anastasia Beverly Hills makeup things, because in Netherlands it's really really expensive. But if you have some of the websites in America, the shipping also is also expensive, because I can't remember, I searched on Anastasia Beverly Hills website, it was almost $38 and the shipping was almost 25. I said, no, how can I purchase something like this? Because in here in Netherlands, woo, I bet you cannot afford it. It's almost 60 or 70. Because I can't remember, I searched one of their sites. I said, no, I love this brand, but I can't offer it. So I just Googled it and I saw one of the websites. His name is beautylegs.com. They do free shipping. So that was where I bought this Anastasia Beverly Hills, the new self-made palette, and also the Canto head in medium to tan. I also purchased all of these things from there, and they do free shipping, but the amount was almost more than $50. So they do free shipping, and it's also for international. If you are above $50, they will do international shipping. It doesn't matter where you are, and I think they are shipping also to, I think, 10 working days to get here. So this is how the palette look like, the new Anastasia Beverly Hills self-made palette. This is how the, this is the boss, and this is the main palette. It look like this. So when you open it, it look like a metallic. Have you see? It look like metallic. Wow. And it's also covered with a plastic, and these are the colors. Yeah, these are the colors. I think the colors are with 14 shades of eyeshadows. Yeah, it came. And the really really thing that I love is that the pink champagne, that this shade, I really love that color. I love this color. And they have also hot chocolate and metallic plum treasure, hot and cool, stability, Issa blush, blumsuit butterfly, and also the deep purple. So let me make some swatch for you guys to see. The eyeshadows are really pigmented. They are really, really beautiful. They are really beautiful. It's expensive. I ordered it $38. It's expensive, but just that the beautyrage.com did free shipping to Netherlands for me, so that was okay for me. Yeah, I really love it. This is how it looks like. And also, the contour head, this is how it looks like, the medium to tan. For this medium to tan, is good for all the darker skin. Yeah, but there are some people who have medium. It also came with 6 colors. Yeah, 6 shades. Yeah, yeah. Because you can use most of the shades for some, so you can also set on top of your concealers. I really love it. I think the shades are, they came in with the shade. They have 10K, Peach and Cream, Machito, Nutmeg, and Havana and Espresso. Yeah, that's how they can do. Because here in Netherlands, you can buy this Canto kit for 60 euros. And 60 euros is expensive. Because I searched the whole Netherlands, it was expensive. So how can you, for me to order these two brand things from here in Netherlands, I think it cost maybe 120 euros and it's expensive. So I really thank that Beauty Lace was doing a free shipping for me. I love that one too. And also, I wanted to talk about this lip pencils. I bought this lip pencil from AliExpress. This lip pencil have all the shades in MAC lip pencil, because I have MAC lip pencils here. I have almost 10 shades of MAC lipsticks. Fabrice, I have all the I have Devish, Red, Smother the Black Pencil, Chiri, Top Milk, Bugani, Night Map. So when you compare to these pencils, lip pencil, they are really, really affordable. For beginners like me, if you want to start a YouTube channel and you cannot offer the big brands, I bet you this came with 12 shades of pencil. And it has all the shades in MAC lip pencil. Because if I'm not mistaken, you can use this pencil for the shade for red lip pencil in MAC. You can use this one. And this pencil too, you can also use this one for the this model. And this one, can, you can use this one also for chat notes. Look at how the brown look like. I wish it's really, really beautiful. I wish you, and you can use this one for Bugani. I wish you, they have a lot of colors. Look, and it came with also light and dark purple. This is how they look like. It came with dark and loud purple. This pencil is not expensive. I think I bought it, all of them, I bought it almost 10 euros or something. When they came, it's really, really lovely and pigmented. So let me make a little bit of swatch for you guys to see how the lip pencil look like. I will see. This is the red. Let me take off my sleeves. Yeah. This is the red. And this is the black one. The black one is here. It's in the shade of MAC Pencil Smother. Look, this is the black. And also, you can use this shade as Bugani. This shade, you can use this shade as a Bugani. Look, this is the shade. Look. The pencil are really, really pigmented. And I love the pencil. It's really, really good. And this one is light purple. This is how the light purple look also look like. I love it. I love the pencil. I love the pencil. And this one is like a pink purple look. I love those pencils. I love it. Because if I give you the rare swatch of my MAC lip pencil, I think this one that I have here is begun in MAC, obviously. Yes, so if you're a YouTube like me, then you want to start a new channel, you can also go for it. And also, I want to talk about foundations. I recently purchased this foundation. It's a Smashbox Liquid Halloween foundation. I purchased this one for one of the Netherlands shop in the our central. That's what we call our central. Our central means the city center. That's where we make shop. I purchased this one for one of the big shop. The name is Douglas. I bought this foundation, I think almost 40 euros. Because I'm somebody, I love my foundation. If you can see, I've bought a Lancome. And I also have MAC. I have the MAC Face Fluid and MAC Face Look. I have those two. And I also painted this one. So then I saw this Smashbox foundation. It was really lovely. And it also give a matte skin finishing. And really matte. And I love this one. It gives full coverage. I really love this foundation. But it's really, really expensive. Almost 40 euros. It's expensive. And I also purchased drugstore foundation. Yeah, I got this one from Maybelline. This one is the brand for Maybelline. It's Maybelline Fit Me. This one is in the coconut. I also love it. I think this one is under 10 euros. I love it. And this foundation is also from Yes Love Liquid Foundation. Wow, this foundation, I can tell you, it's almost under 5 euros, but it's really, really, it works like this. I love it. I love all of them. And I also recently purchased one of the bronzer that I've heard a lot of YouTube using, this bronzer, CoverGirl Cream Ebony Bronze. Yeah, I also purchased this bronzer. I didn't find none of the shop in Netherlands who was selling it. I always Google everything. So I found one of the eBay seller who was selling this one. So this one He shipped this one from US to me, and I think the shipping and everything costs 20 euros. But if you look at this one is a drugstore product, but I think it's almost 5 euros or 6 euros. But it was expensive. Just that I wanted the cover girl ebony blouse. I wanted to see how it looked like. Because today I have it. I didn't even put any of contour cream there. But look at how my contour is pouching. Look, as you see. I really love it. I love it. Because I've seen one of my best YouTubers. She always uses her name is Stella Boat. She's a Ghanaian lady. Hi, sis. What's up? So I always see her on her video. She uses it. That's why she was the one encouraged me to get it. Because I always see her video. She inspired me a lot of this on her video. So because of her that I ordered this. But when this one came, I realized, yeah, it was a really, really good. It gave the bronzy is a little like contour. It looked like sleek contour in that. I really love this one too. And I also have Malani Big bronzer. Yeah, this one is in gold. Yeah, I really also love this one. This one have a little bit of shimmer. Yeah, it have a little bit of highlight. I also love this. It's also a bronzer. I love this one. And it came also with a bronzer brush that you can use it to bronze your cheeks, your forehead, your bridge of your nose, and all of these things. I really love these things. Yeah. And also, I recently bought this beauty blender because I bought a lot of sponge. I think I have the right techniques because I first purchased the body beauty blender. I thought it was the beauty blender. So when it came, the thing was very big for me. I said, no, I don't think this is the beauty blender. So I still went to the site where I bought it. I bought it for one of the Netherlands. I think it was body.com. They are also very, very good. I always shop a lot of things also from there. So when the beauty blender came, I said, no, this is not a real beauty blender. Because the beauty blender was like, it was something like soft, but it was not very soft. But when I read that, I go with it and I read that it was not a real beauty blender, but it's called body beauty blender. Because it's for those people who have tattoos. Some people have tattoo on their neck. If they don't want to let their tattoo want to show, they want to put up bandage, they can use that one to blend it. I think I've watched it, I will let you people see. So when it came, then I purchased the Rare Beauty Blender. Wow. So when I purchased the Rare Beauty Blender, the thing was really, really soft. It was so, even though my son even put it in his mouth and was chewing it. So I thought that he had spoiled it. So immediately it came out, it was like the same thing I ordered. The thing is really, really soft. It's really, really soft. I think I've never used it, but I'll try it. But I think the way it looked like, it really, really blend the foundation. That is what the name is. Because I think I bought it almost 20 euros. 20 euros. It's expensive for you to buy 20 euros just for this small foam like egg. It's expensive, yeah. It's expensive, yeah. And also, I purchased, I think this one is Rare Technique blush brush. I purchased this one too, and I really love it because I've seen a lot of people using it. It came with round stuff on. I think it will be very, very beautiful to apply some blush. I really love all this. So guys, this was all the end of my review that I bought and everything that I showed. So I will leave everything that I mentioned in the description down below. For those of you who are beginners, I would advise you to check a lot of things from eBay, AliExpress, and Wish. Because Wish is also a new company. They have also some app, but just that their shipping takes a lot of time. You can have a lot of makeup things there to afford it that you can use it to start your channel. So I will link everything there. So if you want to see more review on a lot of products that I will purchase, please give me a thumbs up. And also, the hair that I purchased for my mom, and I will be facing it on her. So if you want to see the full sewing that I did on my mom, just let me know, because I'm a fully hairdresser, because hairdresser is my professional and I have a lot of certificates, but hairdresser is my talented professional. So I did cornrows, all Ghana braids, I did everything. So if you want to see every information, I will leave everything down in the description down below. So, and also, don't forget to thumbs up. Yeah, if you want to see more videos, more hair, more YouTube videos, please thumbs up and also subscribe. Subscribe also helps me more. So thank you and see you on my next video. Bye bye.